This is Whitby Abbey. It's hard not to look at this place and wonder what it would have been like in all its glory. Unfortunately, we will never know. In 1539, under Henry VIII and his dissolution of monasteries, all the assets and income were stripped from the abbey. At the time of the dissolution, there were 22 monks living at Whitby, earning an annual income of a little more than £437.